What's unique about the environmental science major is that we are able to actually understand the underlying science behind the environment, which involves various components of biology, geology, and various related sciences. Environmental science is one of the only subjects which sort of involves a multidisciplinary approach, and out here in Rowan, we have exactly that. Tomorrow, if you want to be doing groundwater assessing through radioisotopes, we have a radioactivity course. If you want to go out and assess streams or map wetlands or delineate wetlands, we have an advanced stream ecology course. The environmental science major offers a diverse set of electives, so that's where you have like the flexibility to super specialize and probably give some direction to what type of environmental science you want to study. Rowan has a newly formed environmental science department. This is probably one of the best majors to come in, since we have faculty that is involved in a broad range of research topics. The faculty sort of opens your doors towards bridging this textbook knowledge and taking it out into the world and applying the knowledge and knowing how it's applied in real time. And that's when you get the satisfaction of your education. We are focusing on being more sustainable, being more cleaner. And this major sort of adapts to any profession that you want to go to. I feel that this is the best time where most of the industries are sort of rethinking themselves and repositioning themselves to meet the goals of the world, to meet the goals of the UN, the IPCC. So I basically grew up in the city of Mumbai in India. I grew up in a place which was within close proximity to the industries. And we would be hearing about a lot of cancers, and you know, really hit hard when my mother was diagnosed with cancer, and that's when it sort of fortified my interest, and I was like, I need to be contributing to this field. Rowan has sufficiently given me a lot of field experience and on-the-job experience that I probably wouldn't have gotten at another university. I came in as a different person, and when I'll be graduating, I'll be leaving as a different person, different perspective to empower the world with better solutions.